Hello. In this video, I'm going to show you a new feature that's pretty cool and should save you a lot of time. It's called Text Shortcuts. You can find the Text Shortcuts editor here under the View menu. And the way it works is I'm going to type in an abbreviation and tell it what I want that to expand to. You can see some of the ones I set before. If I type LOL, for example, it's going to type out laughter in brackets. INA is inaudible. These are things I might have to type quite a few times. For example, SP capital A for speaker A is Audrey, and I have a colon after her name. And SP capital B is Bert. And maybe they say sort of a lot, or you know, or Penn State in this particular video. And any of these, if I type the abbreviation here under the video while I'm setting new captions, it should expand those to what I had set. So let's say there's music at the beginning. It types it out for me. Maybe the audience laughs, so I can type LOL. And these can be anything I want them to be, any abbreviation expanded to anything I want. Maybe Bert is talking now and I can type SP capital B and it knows it's Bert, and Bert says sort of a lot. So I type capital S capital O and he says, you know, and it types that out for me, and Penn State in this case. And that's great, but you have to be careful not to make an abbreviation that might be something that you would be typing in the dialogue. So you might want to use caps in your abbreviation. You just have to be careful of that. You can add shortcuts. You can delete them or change them depending on needs for your video. And it will save your shortcuts between projects as well. Hopefully that will be one of the tools you use to increase your speed with transcribing videos and make your job a little bit easier.
Thanks for watching. And you can try MovieCaptioner for yourself. Download the free 14-day trial version today at www.syncermedia.com.